Because Maine used to be part of Pennsylvania or something. Pennsylvania, no. Maine used to be some, in the first place, it was a part of New York, right? But it was actually separated from New York because of this war. Where have I actually read it? Remember the Maine? Maine was non-existent. I think that's a Spanish American, was this before Civil War? Because New York, I mean, that was during the independence movement. Or even Civil War. I don't really understand it. Oh, shit. Is that Mexico? I don't know. It originally was New York, but this was recognized by someone's suggestion. Oh, stupid. I really kind of forgot it. I'm so sorry. It's my fault. I don't know. I read it. I should have actually known to it. No, I don't like this one too. No, we need to get everything. There was indication that in only 80% of if you get it, then it's really enough. But I will have to study within 2 weeks to make sure that I got everything. I promise. And then I will buy a new book, untouched. Open it up underneath the camera to prevent any suspicion. I believe it, it's true. I will have to keep the the window open. Some people never buy it. I'm telling the truth. I have no reason to be very honest. Together, 1865, I think. Can I make a message? It is true. Well, this is my check. First until working on a whole single for over time, there is a person I'm working on who married rooms. Married one go up. My check receives or the answer. Yeah, she calculated this number. Oh, it's almost unchanged. That's really the reason. Percentile working women who are single definitely goes down. Well, where's the percentile of married women? Goes up. War factory. Domestic production. New York? Either Virginia or New York. Oscar Wilde. Easy.공부 조금밖에 안 했는데 나쁘진 않네. 진짜 조금밖에 못했지. 오늘 시작했어. 어제부터 딱 2주만 주세요. 진짜 다 맞아올게. 정말 그냥 아는 거 거의 아는 거. 오오 괜찮은데? 조금만 하면 되겠는데, 한 일주일만 해도 되겠다. 돈만 보고 방책 써서 점수 내기 시험을 해보자. 진짜 많이 외웠다. 아, 이거 B인데? 틀렸는데? 바보. 54B가 틀린 건 틀린 거지. 2D. Call me. It's really some stupid questions, I think. 24. E-B-E. 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 So you see Google. C-A-A. Not yet there. Still, and some of the details needs to be fixed, and I will work on it. Declare a warrant directly after. Ugh. Nope. You didn't get it. Oh, really? No, TV. I didn't. I'm so sorry. I said the wrong answer. It doesn't make sense. Excuse me. What? No. I feel so stupid. Oh, no, B. B isn't really the answer. B. Maybe didn't get it. B A C. Ah, B. B. No, you didn't get it. What? B A C. E D. Oh no, I didn't get it. What is that? EAE. True, you actually see the wrong answer. Excuse me. I'm going to talk to my boss. Yeah, it's right. Stupid, what are you doing? You know what? Forget about having all things. It's really confusing. It's solved wherever you are. Tell the truth, you know what? You don't really need to get everything correct. There was really the premise. But I will study. Today is day one. Tell the truth. I only studied starting from today really seriously. Before that, I just actually, you know, it didn't really kind of... I'm not lying. You know it. I only actually spent a lot of time for doing something other than in a dictionary words. Now I decide to be very serious. Give me, how many days? So I spent yesterday. Tell the truth, I spent yesterday studying these. That's a true. That's day one. Today is 18th, right? I spent 18th all day studying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. This day I will order a book, then it would probably arrive on my desk 28th. Then I will open up the book to test myself. Give me 10 days. I will fill up everything, I promise. By the time when I calculate the real score, definitely well over 95. Below, not acceptable. Not at all. I promise, I swear that. Today is my first day. I spent a lot of time reading these stuff, memorizing. Yes, indeed, I admit that I didn't do enough, for sure. I didn't. Damn fucking sure I didn't do enough. But you know what, it's really there. It's not really like learning from the beginning. That's a very helpful. I want to actually jump in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, I want to actually see. Oh, you want to see if I thought I... fixing war series? It's a fixing game of it. A or D? That's a really far Washington and Oregon. What you do? Or E. What work? Upton Sinclair. The actual meat packaging industry was so corrupted, that's called jungle. We actually read a portion of it. Upton Sinclair is a jungle. Definitely, she actually asked us to read the actual copies of it about Rocketer. The very corrupted, deranged nature of the meat processing slaughterhouse. That was the whole deal in the progressive era. Teddy Roosevelt. Harry Truman. What did President Nixon do? Let's see, Andy. We're breaking. Yeah. It was our little one behind. To bring about, in order to bring about, in order to give a causeway for the Saturday massacre. Was that one of Harper's that you know he said they should have been removed? I think so. Yeah, she demanded a carbon statement about where we're to be removed. That was really interrogation. Those are really the forefront of reporting on it. Harper's scene, Devin Norrie's scene. And many people were completely enthralled by their fascinating writing. The Senate committee's work in collaboration with the Washington Post at the time. But he was really the one who asked the surrogate to plant the recording device to tap into the Democratic DNC headquarters. It's true.